Every iPhone has proximity sensor and you can use it to turn your baby station's display off. Just put something on the top part of the display and it will turn off automatically. When you remove it, it will turn on again.